The best piece of advice I've ever received came from my mom. She told me that to truly understand someone, you need to walk a mile in their shoes. My name is Jared White, and I'm a writer-director. I believe that empathy is the key to great storytelling. I strive to do this in every film I make, to walk in the shoes of my characters. I ask myself, what makes a person tick? What lights their fire? What gets them out of bed in the morning? What are they looking for? What are they living for? What holds them back? What liberates, exhilarates, comforts, and intrigues them? What drives them, drives me. Roger Ebert once said, "Movies are like a machine that generates empathy." I believe that movies have the power to make us better people. They give us the chance to try on all sorts of different perspectives, fears, and dreams. Looking back at the history of cinema, it's clear that there are very big shoes to fill. I hope one day to leave my own footprint.